Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Aquarius, Air sign. This reading is about your person, current feelings and action. This is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So take what resonate and leave the rest. So let's see your person, current feelings. Aquarius, Air sign. Five of Wands under the deck. Right now there is a lot of drama is going between you and your person. Five of Wands energy. Maybe your person is fighting for your attention. Maybe you are fighting for their attention. But I am seeing they are fighting for your attention. There is a lot of drama. For some you have two persons also. So let's see your reading. Death, first card. Maybe there is a one kind of ending between you and your person in past. Death card. But this is not a ending. This is only temporary ending for some, because your person undergoing some spiritual awakening, and the person involved in this connection could be Scorpio also. Yeah, maybe they did something wrong to you in past, maybe in and out of your life. There is no commitment. Maybe they are unavailable to you emotionally. It could be any reason. For some it could be third party situation also. But there is kind of ending for some. There is no contact situation between both of you. If you are in a contact, there is on and off situation. Okay, but they really want to communicate with you. For some there is kind of ending, no contact situation, but now your person want to communicate. Ace of Swords energy. They want to speak the truth. They want to speak their true feelings with you. They want to share, because Ace of Swords means truth coming out, communication and new beginnings. They really want to talk with you, Aquarius. They want to express their true feelings to you. Yeah, they're waiting for the right time. And again, Seven of Swords energy. For some, your person is non-committal, definitely, because Seven of Swords is sneaky energy. They're playing games with you. Maybe in these times, you are not giving any attention to them. That's why they're coming back again to get your attention back, what I'm getting here. Because Five of Wands, lot of drama. You are fed up with their energy. You are concentrating on your career maybe for some. That's why they want to regain their attention from you. For some, your person maybe in past cheated on you, lied to you. Definitely something is sneaky in this connection. But there is communication is coming in your way. But be careful, because Seven of Swords energy. Again, your person maybe, they really want to come back to gain attention for some. There is no commitment what I am seeing here. Definitely they want to express their feelings to you. But I am not seeing any commitments still now. So yeah, Seven of Swords. There is something sneaky. So let's see your person near future actions. Then we will get more clarity. If there is any commitment is coming or not. So the person involved in this connection could be Scorpio or Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Air energy. The world, this could be long distance relationship. You both live in different cities, countries or states, and the same cycles repeating between you and your person again and again. So Aquarius, let's see your person near future actions towards you. This is February monthly reading. Judgment. Hermit. Seven of Pentacles. I want one more card. Seven of Pentacles. The Lovers. And under the deck, Knight of Cups. Your person may be realizing that they did something wrong to you. They hurt you in past. They're realizing that. And judgment, some major decision. They are going to make some major decision. Now they're realizing your worth after the separation, maybe for some. And hermit, yeah, your person undergoing some spiritual awakening. Right now you are in no contact situation. Your person is not talking to you because they isolated themselves from all, undergoing some deep thinking. They're really thinking about you a lot, very deep thinking, and analyzing everything, each and everything. Okay. And then Seven of Pentacles with the Lover's card. So what I'm getting here, somewhere and something, this person is also invested. It could be little or more, doesn't matter. But this person also invested in this connection and they want you back. But the Lovers. But I'm not seeing any commitment. Yeah, they really want you back. But they want to invest on this connection. Seven of Pentacles with Lovers. The person involved in this connection could be Gemini, but only with Lover's card. But under the deck is Knight of Cups is here. Yeah, now they're recognizing their feelings for you. They want to come back, but very slow moving energy. Still they are at some crossroads. Still they don't know how to approach you. They have feelings for you and they have love for you. So Knight of Cups, they're coming back. They have love for you. But I'm not seeing any serious commitment here. Yeah, they want you back. They have love for you. Everything is fine. But I'm not seeing any serious commitment. In near future, maybe they will. Because Seven of Swords is here. So the person involved in this connection could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, especially Virgo or Gemini. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on an outcome. They really want to come back to express their love. But it's up to you, depending upon your situation. Aquarius. Queen of Cups. Yeah, they have strong emotions for you. Still, I already told you, still your person at some confusion state. Justice, yeah, they want you back. They want second chances. Maybe the person involved in this connection could be Libra. Yeah, they have strong emotions for you. Queen of Cups, they want to offer their cup of love to you. And Hanged Man, still there is some confusion state. Maybe they want you, one part of them, they want you back. And one part in still some confusion. Yeah, they want you back, but there is no serious commitment. That's what I'm talking about. You both have mutual feelings about each other. See, communication, Eight of Wands, Queen of Cups. You also have strong emotions for your person, Aquarius, and Eight of Wands. You want communication from your person. Definitely there will be some communication in near future. Eight of Wands is here. There will be some movement between both of you. Means there is some, yeah, for some there will be reconciliation. Again, Page of Swords under the deck. Spying is going between you and your person, and Three of Cups, reconciliation and communication is going to be happen because feelings are mutual. This is not about one-sided relationship. You both are on the same page because Queen of Cups and Queen of Cups, two types, you both want each other, but still your person have some confusion. But after the communication, everything will be fine. There will be reconciliation. Three of Cups is here. And very few, this could be a third party situation for some. So let's see some messages from Moon Oracle deck for you, Aquarius. Have faith in your dreams. First card. The answers you need are coming. Second card. So first card. Have faith in your dreams. So if you want to achieve anything in your life, if you are dreaming about and doing hard work but not seeing any results, but have faith in your dreams, have faith towards your God or universe, whatever. Be consistent and do hard work because have faith in your dream. This is the message from universe. Be consistent and do hard work. Your dreams will come true. And the second chord is the answers you need are coming. Yeah, if you are facing any problems, if you are having any questions regarding your relationship or working area, your answers, the answers you need are coming. Definitely there is solutions are coming for your questions, for your problems. This is the also message from universe. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Bye.